Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. We know that Amazon App Store offers a decent collection of apps. However, unfortunately, depending on your region, you won't be able to install many of these apps. That's where Unlinked can help. It's a secret store with a treasure trove of apps in several categories. In this video, I will show you how you can use Unlinked to install your favorite apps. Besides, I will also demonstrate how you can create your own library on Unlinked where you can host your favorite apps for your convenience or share them with others. But before moving forward, smash the subscribe button, like the video, and press the bell icon. Also consider supporting the channel by hitting the super thanks button right below. It helps me keep this channel growing and continue to bring you all the content you love. Open Downloader app and enter downloader code 730116. Now scroll all the way down to App Store's category and click Unlinked. Now downloading will start. Once it ends, click Install and then tap Done. Select Delete to remove the APK file. Click Delete again to complete the process. Now go to Settings and then select My Fire TV. Select Developer Options and then choose Install Unknown Apps. Turn on Unknown Sources under Unlinked App. Now launch Unlinked app. You will see this big Add a New Library icon. Click on it. Enter Unlinked code 33627466 and click Next. Wait a few seconds and then click Enter. There you go. As you can see, this Unlinked code hosts several amazing apps. To download them, just click on the desired app and tap Download. Now the downloading will start. Once it ends, click Install and wait for a few seconds. Do you see this small check icon? This means that the app is successfully installed on Fire Stick. Let's check manually whether the app is installed or not. Go to Apps Library from Fire Stick home screen. See, the AdGuard app we installed via Unlinked is right at the bottom. To create your own Unlinked app library, type unlinked.link on your PC or laptop browser. Click Register. Enter username, password, and agree to the terms and conditions. Finally, click Register. Now tap Create. After that, you will have to write a name, description, and welcome message for your Unlinked library in these boxes. Once done, simply click Create. As you can see, my library has been created with the name of Joseph from Fire Stick Hacks. You can add your favorite apps in the library by clicking the Files icon. Now tap Create. Next, you need the name of the app and its APK URL. You can get the APK link by visiting firestickhacks.com/downloads. I will copy BBC iPlayer link. Now go back to Unlinked and enter the app name and paste the link in the file URL box. Leave other boxes empty and click Create. There you go. BBC iPlayer has been successfully added in my app library. Head to the dashboard and note down the Unlinked library code. Now launch Unlinked app and click Add a New Library. Enter your Unlinked library code and click Next. As you can see, my library Joseph from Fire Stick Hacks is all set to be used. I will click Enter. I have BBC iPlayer and Disney Plus app in my library. To install any of these apps, I will simply click on it and then tap Download. Once the downloading ends, click Install. Now go to the apps library and you will see BBC iPlayer app right at the bottom. And there you have it. That's how easy it is to use Unlinked on Fire Stick and set up your custom Unlinked library.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps.